Hey everyone, this is my contest entry for juiicyliikeduh. And this is for her Disney theme contest. And we had to pick our favorite character, but I didn't really do that. I just picked a character that I thought would be like nice doing, or you know, character that I had the colors for. And I picked Tinkerbell, as you can see. This is my look. You know, I used a dark green on the outer V and into the crease, and a medium tone green in the on the center, and then a yellow on the inner one third, and then like a nice shimmery white color. And for this, you know, it didn't really have to be a tutorial, so that's good, because I was up 6 in the morning doing this, so not really want to make a lot of noise. So I'm just going to talk about the look and all. So I used this yellow for the inner one third, and I used this second green, that one, for this inner, like for the center, and this one, the darker one, I used for the outer V and the crease area. And the reason why I put a mid-tone green in the center of the eyelid is, you know, it's kind of like for a transition. So I used it as a transition color, and I used this one as a highlight color. You probably can't tell. That one. So yeah, that's what the look looks like. It's very pretty, actually. I didn't know how, I wasn't too sure about it at first. But yeah, and then I, you know, used pretty heavy eyeliner, because that's what Tinkerbell is basically about. Like, you know, really, she doesn't have much except for like eyeliner and like big lashes. I don't use fake eyelashes, so, you know, I'm sorry. But I applied my Lash Blast mascara by CoverGirl, and I used my Wet n Wild cream eyeliner. As you can see, I winged it out a little bit more than I usually do, just, you know, to give that little Tinkerbell effect to the eye, kind of, you know? And, you know, Tinkerbell doesn't really have eyeliner all the way into the tear duct, so I stopped kind of like in the middle, and as you can see, the eyeliner gets thicker on the outer V, and I connected it to that winged part of the upper liner, you know, to kind of like just connect it all, and you know, give it that illusion a little bit more, and to add some depth and definition to the eye. So yeah, I added a little bit of that green on the bottom, but you can't really tell. So this is it. And for blush, I used the pink blush. You probably can't really tell. And I use a brownish lipstick. It's like, it's NYC and caramel. And then I use like a Victoria's Secret red lip gloss. And my Cherry Amour. This one. Just to kind of make the color not too dark and heavy on the look. So this is basically my look, and I will have some pictures, some more pictures added at the end. I hope you enjoy, and thank you so much for watching, everyone. And almost forgot. My girl Brittany Baby 18, you need to add juiicyliikeduh, because she has some great videos, and she has contests and does tags and talks to you and everything. So I'm telling my girl Brittany, or baby Brittany baby 18, to subscribe to juicy, because that's part of the contest. So yeah, and I use some flower earrings, some green ones, just like a beaded necklace, and I did a little star to it. Added a little star. So yeah. So thank you all so much for watching, and here's the look again. Good luck everyone, and have a wonderful day.